is knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and thoughts and the ink stains that have dried up on some line that keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memories, that keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind me, or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing and forgiving when I walk some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memories, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind. Through the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us, and some other woman's crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone. I still might run in silence, years of joys might stain my face, and the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you, walking on the bag by the river, flowing gentle, gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup back from the gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. My bread and rumbling coal pile and a dirty hat pulled low across my face. Through cramped hands I found a tin can and pretend to hold you and wrestle with my hand. That you're waiting from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, ever smiling and gentle on my mind.